And who thought baling twine wasn't good for anything else?